doing? I hope you all are doing good. I hope the lockdown and all its things have worn off, because today we have come up with an interesting topic. Are you all excited to know about it? Let's quickly get started with our dietitian Riya Doshi, who is going to educate us on what is exactly constipation. Are you always fed up of being constipated? Don't know how to deal with it? Then this is the place to go for. You will get all your answers right here today by our very own dietitian Riya Doshi, who's the founder and owner at Yellow Bowl, where they deal with the lifestyle issues in a holistic manner. So we will quickly get started in just like say 2-5 minutes. Meanwhile, I'll just pin down what is the topic of the day, and y'all can pin down your questions and the city y'all are from. I would love to know, where are y'all from? Hi Deepthi Bhabhi, thank you for joining in. Hi Ribbon Paper Scissor. Hi Neha. Hi Riya, how are you?
Hello, second,
I'll just adjust myself. One second. How have you been?
I know, even
your day?
My day was good, hectic, a little gloomy. It's raining, yeah? It's good as well as when I can go out, so.
It is so gloomy, I can't even tell you. I just didn't feel like, you know, I just feel like being on my bed and just lying down and just like lazing around, yeah?
Same here, you know, it has been like so lousy. I'm like, chalo yaar, kuch tufa nahi karte ab.
Acha, is my voice clear? Because last time jaisa hi mujhe feel ho raha
hai. Your voice is clear now. I think mujhe to last time bhi theek hi aa raha tha. I think for some people, maybe the audience would say this.
Are you using headphones?
Me? I'm not using headphones. I'm on phone.
Okay. Guys, you can hear us clearly.
Yeah, if there is any issue with the voice quality, please do let us know here in the chat.
Hi, Dhruvi. Thank you for joining in. Hi, Satvik Soul. Hello, everybody.
Oh,
thank you.
Hi, Riddhi.
Okay, so today we have a very interesting topic, which is constipation.
I would rather say that this is the topic which is very, it's a very weird topic that people don't want to talk about, and majority of them are in a complete denial mode, right? So we are going to talk about that.
Yeah. So I would like to really quickly address to understanding what is exactly constipation, Riya.
Constipation is basically a feeling which is very awkward, which is very weird. Okay, it's a feeling of getting clogged up inside and not clearing out, not really clarifying your bowel movements. Okay, because see, one needs to understand that constipation is nothing but, you know, it's not delivering your bowels as you used to deliver it normally. Okay, you're not passing those stools very effectively as you used to do normally. Right, so constipation is a very weird feeling, is a choked up feeling, and is a feeling that no one wants to experience. But also let me tell you, because of you know, adopting a modernized lifestyle that we all are doing today, okay, with the changing lifestyle, the food habits and our lifestyle also has changed. Now with this, what is happening is constipation has started becoming a part of our life. You know, if we are clearing our bowels every day, we ourselves are very surprised. Arey, kya ho gaya? I'm feeling good. Aise kaise ho gaya? Right? So, and now it's, now it is a part and parcel of our life so much that we think that it is okay to be constipated and it is completely all right not to get it treated. You know, but we don't understand ki, this is the root cause of major illnesses. It is the second brain of our body.
That's my next question. Okay, why is it important to treat constipation and not take it lightly? And when to understand that we need to treat it?
Yeah, exactly. So the first very thing is that, see, constipation is what, see, we are very careful as to what we eat, right? So we have to be very careful as to how do we eliminate. क्योंकि अगर साफ ही नहीं होगा शरीर से, एलिमिनेशन प्रोसेस इज नॉट गुड, देन व्हाट विल हैपन इज देन व्हाट यू इनटेक विल नॉट गो, यू नो व्हाट, नॉट एसिमिलेट इन योर बॉडी प्रॉपरली. तो पहली बात तो दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सेकेंड थिंग इज कॉन्स्टिपेशन इज द सेकेंड ब्रेन ऑफ आर बॉडी. ओके, 80% ऑफ आर फील गुड हॉर्मोन्स आर एक्चुअली फ्रॉम योर गट. So if you're constipated, if you're not feeling good about your stomach, then what is going to happen is you will feel irritated all the time. And second most important thing is that your nutrients, जो आप खा रहे हो, आप हेल्दी खा रहे हो, but it will not get absorbed. So it is very important, you know, to get it treated ASAP. Now, how do we know that you need a medical advice? If you're passing your regular bowel movements, we all know. Right, some pass stools once a day, twice a day, or maybe you know, once in 2 days or 3 days. If there's something that goes beyond that, this needs to be addressed because this leads to obesity, that leads to heart issues, that leads to a lot of gastrointestinal issues, which we really need to address just by simply clarifying your bowel movements or treating it right. I think you will address a lot of health issues. So first, that is the root. Okay, root se hi kachra hai. You can't treat, you know, your skin, your hair, the way you feel about yourself, the way, you know, your happiness depends on your bowel. So it's very
Right.
important.
So I guess it's very vital. The day we don't poop and all, we feel heavy, we feel bloated, and we feel also offbeat. It's not a happy feeling that we are in, right? Like,
Exactly.
so.
So that time is the time that you need to go back and just watch yourself, right? You need to watch what needs to be done. Don't take it lightly. Okay, it may as I'm saying, this is not a very interesting topic. Okay, but this topic is something that we cannot deny or we cannot ignore because your
Right.
health actually starts from your gut. So that needs to be really addressed and has to be addressed mindfully.
Absolutely well said, Ria. Absolutely well said. I think this is very important and we need to understand this.
Absolutely.
So let's quickly start with the next question is what can one do to avoid constipation and how to deal with it?
So first thing is, yes, of course, you just not only go and see what food you're eating. Of course, that is very, very, very important. Okay, the food that you consume is very important because if you're having processed food, if you're having packet foods, if you're not including those high fiber foods in your diet, definitely you will see yourself or find yourself constipated. Now, where do you get these high fiber? Is from fruits and vegetables. So raw foods, जो हमारे you know those sattvic foods that we have, your raw vegetables in form of salads or your vegetables, your fruits. All right. Also, your whole grains. Okay, हम आजकल मैदा खाते हैं, रिफाइंड चीजें खाते हैं. इवन फॉर राइस ईटर्स हु डोंट ईट व्हीट अ लॉट. ओके, आई एम एड्रेसिंग टू ऑल द यू नो साउथ इंडियन ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स. ओके, हु रियली आर इन द हैबिट ऑफ ईटिंग राइस. सो राइस इज सो पॉलिश्ड एंड मेड व्हाइट, राइट, दैट यू लूज द फाइबर. Okay,
Yeah,
so
right.
having unpolished rice, having you know unpolished grains for that matter is very, very important. Brown rice has a lot of fiber, so that is point A. Okay, second thing is you really need to see your lifestyle. Okay, just focusing on your food, eating of your food, and elimination of your food, okay, cannot be just be focused on. Okay, you
Right.
need to see your lifestyle. Are you including some kind of exercise through which your bowel movements, okay, intestine का जो movements है, जो muscles है, वो increase हो रहा है या नहीं हो रहा है? Okay, so that is very very important because see constipation majorly दो चीजों से होता है. एक है peristaltic जो movement है, contraction and relaxation of your intestine muscles is compromised for some reason, and the second thing is you are not having enough fiber. Fibrous foods. Even if you're
Okay.
having enough fibrous foods, and if you're not having water, again, that is a problem. Okay, you are actually clogging it up,
Yeah.
right? I'm giving a very bad example, but drainage डाल दिया और पानी नहीं डाला, it is not
Yeah.
it out, right? So that is what your fibrous food is going to do. So these are certain things that you really need to take care. One should, yes, definitely, include a lot of vegetables in form of salads. A raw food, fruits and salads are ace. Okay, and also check on yourself. Are you really having leafy greens in some or the other form? And are you really having whole grains? So, which is very important. All right. So these are some of the things. Another one more tip that I would like to give is you can include manganese rich food. Okay, the people having muscle contraction and relaxation का problem, मतलब वो आप fibrous foods खा रहे हो, सब खा रहे हो, but still you are having this. That means the movements of your muscles are weak, of your intestine. So you need to have manganese rich food like avocados, okay, nuts and oil seeds. Okay, you
So
also
someone
need
over here asked that is sabza seeds help in this? So what is the answer to that?
they do. Yeah, they do. When they swell up, they absorb water. Okay, so it's like how fiber swell up हो जाता है body के अंदर. Same thing, sabja is there, and it actually initiates bowel movement. So yes, definitely that will help you. That will
Okay.
help you out.
I think what foods to eat we've covered. Is there anything else you would like to mention as to what foods to eat?
Yes, I would like to mention three tips over here. That's see, if you're
For
really
foods, yeah.
I'll tell you, when you're constipated, okay, generally you will not get sugar cravings, but when you're constipated, after your meals you will feel like having something meeta for sure. And this has happened in lockdown, where people have gone through emotional havoc, have gone through indulgence of a lot of food. All right, so what you can do is a little bit of jaggery. Very little, please guys. Okay, very little bit of jaggery mixed in a little bit of cow's ghee. Just take a small, a taste of it. Okay, that will satisfy. That is after your meals. That will satisfy your sugar cravings. Okay, also initiates a little bowel movement. So that is what you can do after your lunch. If you and generally you will feel this, the sugar craving you will feel after lunch, not basically after dinner. But what you will see is you'll feel because of constipation after lunch. Okay. Second thing is, in your mid mornings, your mid evening snack around 4-ish, 3-ish after your lunch, you can include melons. Any yellow color or orange color fruit or vegetables is extremely good for constipation. बस ये याद रखना, येलो एंड ऑरेंज कलर फूड इज वेरी गुड फॉर कॉन्स्टिपेशन. सो अगर वो आपने इंक्लूड कर लिया एट 3 o'clock और 4 o'clock, दैट विल इनिशिएट योर बाउल मूवमेंट्स. वो डाइजेशन इनिशिएट करता है. It will strengthen the intestinal muscles, and including till seeds in your dinner, including till seeds in your dinner will really improve your peristaltic movement. At bedtime, there are these three fruits strictly which needs to be had at bedtime. That is your papaya, pineapple, or mango. अगर आप एक बोल भर के रात को खा लेते हो, दे हैव नेचुरल डाइजेस्टिव एंजाइम्स इन देम, एंड यू विल फाइंड. जस्ट ट्राई दिस फॉर अ वीक. The last thing that you have before going to bed is have these three fruits, either of the one fruit that is papaya, mango, or pineapple, and you will see very clear bowel movements in the morning. Try it out, guys, and do also let me know how do you feel.
I would like to ask a question over here. जिनको डायबिटीज होता है उनको ऑल्सो यू सजेस्ट दिस बिकॉज शुगर लेवल्स ऊपर नीचे हो सकते हैं रात को खाने पे.
No, so what is the point here? This people with insulin also, I give them this fruits at night, okay? Because they should not go into a dip during the night or in the early morning. So this is given
So
to
this has to be
diabetics.
dietary,
Of
it has to
course.
be a dietary pattern, right? Where you balance the sugars and that's how you place it in the night.
So you need to ask your consultant also. You need to place it very well. अगर डिनर के बाद आप तुरंत खा रहे हो, then for diabetic it is not good. You need to have a good placement between two meals, right? So that's why I said we generally don't sleep immediately after our meals. There is always a 1.5 to 2 hour of gap. So consider that.
Perfect. And how about flax seeds?
Flax seeds are also amazing, like how till seeds are. Flax seeds are also really amazing. You can sprinkle them on your salads. And then the best part of flax seeds are, these flax seeds, basically they don't have taste, really. ओके तो वो आप पाउडर बना के रोस्ट करके पाउडर बना के आप खा सकते हो. और मे बी यू कैन इंक्लूड समथिंग योर टिप. ओके ध्वनि, इफ यू कैन गिव हाउ यू कैन हैव दीज फ्लैक्स सीड्स इंक्लूडेड इन योर डाइट. बट फ्लैक्स सीड्स आर अमेजिंग एंड दे आर एंटी इंफ्लेमेटरी, दे आर गुड इन हेल्दी फैट्स, सो दे विल रियली इंप्रूव योर बॉडी मूवमेंट्स.
Perfect. So as we end up, what are your 6 tips? And then I will share my recipe for constipation. But before that, what are your 6 tips for constipation that one must do or one must follow, in order to avoid or to overcome constipation?
Right. So first thing is that have fiber-rich food. As I just mentioned earlier, first tip is fiber-rich food. Too much of it also will spoil, too little also will spoil it. Okay, just have the right amount. What is the right amount? You will know when you start consuming it. All right, so fiber-rich food. Second thing is that enough water, at least 1.5 to 2 liters of water in some form. आप नींबू पानी ले लो, छाछ ले लो, आप जो चाहे ले लो, इन्फ्यूज वाटर ले लो आप. ओके या सम काइंड ऑफ बटर मिल्क और एनीथिंग, बट यू नीड टू हैव वाटर. इफ यू डोंट हैव इनफ वाटर, द फाइबरस फूड्स दैट यू हैव हैड विल नॉट हेल्प यू. ऑल राइट, द थर्ड थिंग इज मैग्नीशियम रिच फूड. As I just said, avocados, nuts and oil seeds, whole wheat, they have a lot of magnesium. So that will improve the peristaltic movement of your intestine. So that needs to be had. All right. Healthy fats, your walnuts, your almonds, your oil seeds, your flax seeds, hai, okay, your till seeds, hai, all these will really help you. Include prebiotics, okay, dahi hai. See, taking prebiotic supplements will not really help you. Okay, that is the last resort that you need to have. But include prebiotics. Agar aapko pata nahi hai what is prebiotics, okay, you can search. Okay, mere post mein bhi hai what are prebiotics or probiotics. Dahi is the biggest example. There's a way of eating dahi. At least if you can include it during your lunch, fridge mein bina fridge mein rakha hua dahi, it will really help you. Okay, point number five. You need to include some form of exercise. Okay, now exercise is two, mental and physical. Agar dimag yahan se sahi nahi hai, it will directly, as I said, second brain of your body. Your gut is the second brain of your body, so it will end up messing up your stomach flora. राइट, सो आपको कॉन्स्टिपेशन, एसिडिटी, गैस, इनडाइजेशन आपको सब फील होगा इफ यू आर रियली स्ट्रेस्ड आउट फ्रॉम हियर. सो लिटिल मेडिटेशन, म्यूजिक, समथिंग जो आपको रियली रिफ्रेश करता है पूरे दिन में, लिटिल बिट ऑफ डांस, 5-10 मिनट्स, एनीथिंग दैट यू लव टू डू, इंडल्ज इन दैट. एंड लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट, फिजिकल एक्सरसाइज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बिकॉज हमारे बॉडी के जो पार्ट्स है दे आर लाइक कार का बॉडी, machinery, so that needs to be really really addressed by a good form of exercise. Even walk chalega. Okay, so these are my 6 tips. So
I love the 5th tip.
Absolutely. So Dwani, I think you can really help us, whatever food I have said, or you can give us some tips as to how we can include this in our diet, okay, by much, not much hassles.
Okay, I'll give you 2 tips over here for flax seeds. What has worked for me, like when I get constipated, 2 tablespoons of flax seed, just soak it in water for say 2 hours or more, or overnight also is okay. Just mix it like in a blender, make a paste of it and just drink it. That really helps in, it acts as a laxative. So it gives your bowels a movement and it starts loosening your, whatever, like it just works.
Absolutely.
And second, yeah, I think you would be a better person to guide. Yeah.
Good fats and fiber. Yes. Good for diabetes too.
Yeah. And this paste, if you apply it on your skin also, it acts as a tightening agent, your skin also starts becoming, yeah.
Wow, I have never tried this. I'm going to try this now.
This is very effective for even skin. It really acts as a tightener and it refreshes your skin. So this can be
one two ways like you can use the same paste, and third way you can use is mix flaxseed powder into your rotis, like into your flour. Make a powder of it on the spot and mix it in your flour and make rotis of it and have. So that will really help in dealing with constipation.
You will need to roast this, right?
It's fine because any which ways I've roti bana ke usko pakai doge, right? So it's gonna get roasted. So it won't really make a lot of difference. Just grind it and on the spot put it in your atta, like whenever you're making it.
Amazing. I think these two tips are really going to help. They're very easy to do. Nothing much hassle.
Yeah.
Right?
And they're very easy.
Like even I'm gonna try this.
Let me know, guys, and you, Ria, as well. How did it turn out? Because I would be more than happy to receive feedback. I love feedbacks, and that is what, I mean, just boosts me and helps me to share more.
Same here. It's very motivating, very encouraging, right? And so if there is anything, please DM us, any of us, okay? And you can drop your queries too. You can visit our post. There's a lot of information. This whole week that I've been speaking on gut health and constipation. So do visit and let me know. Right?
See, Ria, thank you. Thank you so much, Ria.
Thank you so much. See you guys. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. So here, guys, signing off, Dhwani Gala, founder and owner at Oh Mind Your Body, where we deliver fresh homemade salads and sushi across Mumbai. To know more about us, DM us and follow us on our Instagram handle. And stay tuned for another interesting episode next week at 6 p.m. Learn how to live a healthy lifestyle. Bye-bye. See you, guys.